this game has been absolutely fucking fantastic. Every expectation I had as a Final Fantasy fan, a Final Fantasy VII fan in particular, has been blown out of the water so far. It was funny because I got to watch Adi last night, and he finally hit Costa del Sol. And I knew when I saw it happen on screen when Cloud picked up the umbrella, I knew that the second Adi saw that, he was going to lose his shit. He's a big Crisis Core fan. He loves Crisis Core. So I knew he was going to be so damn happy about that. Let's start off with the side quest, right? This is kind of where we left off last time, so be nice for the VOD. This is the Mr. Birdie quest, I believe. Cloud Jr. That's an ugly-ass looking tree.
Do something for Cloud, don't you? Don't you?
Kids gotta eat.
Kids gotta eat. Am I missing something? Oh, it just highlighted. Oh, we have to make three of these bird traps. Okay.
And now, we wait.
Might as well rig the other traps then. Life was a hell of a lot simpler back in old Midgard. We were good, Shinra was bad, and if we took him out, the world would be all right.
So what's changed?
Not a damn thing. Shinra's still going down. But coming back here, I see how I got tunnel vision. And not because Shinra was all I had to think about. It's because I didn't want to think about anything else. Saving the planet's important, but I put a lot of personal stuff on the back burner, and I shouldn't have. Dying in the others helped give me that clarity. Just wish I could have got it sooner.
One thing I need to do, by the way, I've been noticing this in the VODs. The music just needs to be turned down ever so slightly. It's been overshadowing people talking, things like that. The music's great, don't get me wrong, but it just needs to be fixed. Yeah, we need to update the parties. Aerith and Tifa, Barret and Red, Yuffie and... Kate Sith. I need to get some experience in with Kate Sith. We haven't done much of them. What is Kate even armed with? He's a statistician. In fact, Kate should probably be my Morphin Thief, right? That makes me kind of want to alter how the party is, because I believe all that stuff's on Yuffie, and I don't want them together. Steel, yeah, so let's do this. Well, actually, no, that works, because I can keep Yuffie together. So let's take Steel off of that, and... He can be a backup healer. That sounds great. Increases luck. We can take this off. Yeah, he's got to be my morpher as well. So he's my statistician. which means Yuffie needs to get fixed. Yuffie, what do you want? Cleansing and fire, huh? Let's give you a better fire materia. I don't need to do too much damage materia on her because she has the ninjutsu. So, actually, yeah, you can have the other empowerment. No, oh, that's right. That's a thing. Enemy skill sounds great. Yeah. So enemy skill and assess, because I like having a second assess out there. Yuffie is definitely going to get Alexander. Or no, she's not going to get Alexander. Cobb will. I'll give Yuffie something else. She has what, HP up? And her HP is pretty weak. This actually makes a lot of sense for her. I think I'll just give her... Nah, I don't want to give her a second one. That seems... Oh! I need to put that in Tifa. Okay, because I want to mess around with Kate Sith for a while. We have not done that yet. Oh, where's the buggy? Okay. Oh, I gotta make two more of those traps. Okay. Where are the other ones? Okay, and the third one we'll just teleport to. Or fast travel, whatever the hell the word is. It was funny, I was watching Max last night do this whole area, and you can, like, off-road the hell out of shit with this thing. Keep showing up, Gilgamesh. Why? Something the buggy can't handle. How do I get up on this hill? Oh, right there. love that they set the bait trap for Cloud Jr. I love that.
I expect you'll find this hard to believe, but I've actually changed quite a bit since my younger days. Thanks to Tifa, mostly. She really set me straight, especially as a parent. Wouldn't be half the father I am today without her.
That's so. What'd she do?
Oh, got fed up with my bullshit and tore me a new one. Started yelling about how a kid like Marlene needed a proper roof over her head.
I didn't want to interrupt him talking.
Said sleeping outside was risky.
She was right.
Sure was. And not just her. The whole team helped me get my act together. I used to be a runaway train, charging full speed ahead and dragging folks along for the ride. Never thought about hitting the brakes or anything else. Had my fair share of crashes and went off the rails a few times. Caused a lot of trouble for those guys.
Well, I'd say you managed to get yourself back on track.
I couldn't have done it without them. They came into my life for a reason. Like you did, Cloud. Junior, too. I know it in my heart.
I love how this is like a character growth quest for Barrett.
Well, that's the last of the traps.
Our bird might have already been caught in one of the others.
Only one way to find out.
What's the closest? Well, caught something. All right, Kate, we are about to learn how you work right on the fly. I have no idea what you do.
Don't overdo it.
Kate says, fights with a megaphone and his trusty Moogle mount. Press square to attack or summon his Moogle with the Let's Ride ability, which can unlock more of Kate's ATB commands. As the Moogle attacks, its meter will steadily fill. Press the button to deplete the meter and activate Moogle abilities like Fight or Defense. Okay. Oh, so he doesn't dodge. Oh, you have a ranged attack. Oh, that was not what I meant to do. He's a drop kick. Nice. I am not a fan already of Kate Sith. You have to alter how you do combat with him. You can't dodge or anything. He just soaks damage. And you have to use ATB abilities to dodge. I'm not sure how I feel about that. I keep trying him. I'm not gonna give up. He does seem interesting, though.
Look.
Where is that? Where is my beloved treasure?
Sounds like he's still looking for the proto relic.
We better find it first.
Too very hard.
Oh god, cactuars. Gilgamesh will appear and reminds me, we have not, the proto relic is not found yet. That's right, we hit, Chadley told us to take a break on it. Still hanging. Oh, I think I see him.
Hey, I think we finally found our boy.
Look.
Oh. Oh my god.
Let's move.
Get ready.
Hates frost, inflicts enough ice damage when it uses inflame, will pressure it.
Keep it together.
You're in good hands now. How do you like this?
You asshole! Oh shit. Well, kill Cloud. Get on his shoulder, please. Yes, even better.
You had us scared, Junior. Thought you were gonna wind up monster child. Oh, is that your way of saying you're good on your own? But go straight home. You hear me?
It's too adorable. It's too adorable. Okay, let's go fast travel and turn this in. Yay, he came home.
Hey, mister, he's back! Cloud Jr. came back!
Of course he did. When we found him, we said, your friends are looking for you. You head straight home.
No wonder! Thank you so much.
Hey, just doing a job.
Go on, eat up! Someday you're gonna be big and strong and scare away all the monsters.
Hope I can bring Marlene back here one day. Tell her about her home and everything else.
You will.
You sure that's a good idea?
I owe it to her father.
You'll feel better, maybe, but how do you think she'll feel? Don't know, man.
What's up?
My dad says we're supposed to stay away from you. Sorry.
That's so. Well, don't want to get you in trouble. Us old fellas gotta go. Take care of Cloud Jr.
Thanks again for all your help, mister!
Don't mention it.
It's funny how the innocence of a child can seem more adult than an actual adult. Hi, Chadley.
Have you ever seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity of an old stop?
Yes.
Evidently, these locations still have a particular fragrance that attracts the adolescent birds to them. If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop not too far from it.
Honestly, wouldn't mind a second one of these.
I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Actually, I need to talk to you one more time.
I have news regarding the thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try.
That's what we're gonna do. All right, Alexander. We'll start. We'll try this version. Let's see. Cloud, Barrett. I'm gonna go Team Avalanche. I have no idea what this fight's gonna be like, or what he looks. Oh, he looks cool as fuck. Okay, he has two arms. The entity will be largely immune to all attacks until both of its arms are crippled. It accumulates karma by using certain attacks. The higher its karma, the more powerful its divine judgment becomes. Casting Isuna can remove one level of karma. Doesn't like lightning.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Okay, I'm
shit. Motherfucker, I'm gonna lose. No way!
Can't you sleep in? Suck on this!
Come on. My God, just barely. Woo! Just barely.
Let's go.
Woo, boy. Just barely.
Congratulations on defeating Alexander. You rejected his judgment and rendered your own. Well done. And now his divine protection is yours to call upon on your adventures. A great comfort, I'm sure.
What else you got, Chadley? You have new stuff. Okay. Blinded by light. Oh.
Get out!
overdo it.
Go for it.
I'm coming. One more shot.
My turn.
So it's just a time limit trial. Okay.
See you around.
Oh, and I get to be enemy skill stuff. Cool.
You'll see.
favorite ability.
That's your way to
deal with that.
Give
them hell. Let's do this.
Firework Blade might be my favorite of them.
That wasn't so bad.
Okay, what's the next one? Is there two more or one more? One more. At any cost, it's a self-destruct for self-destruct. Okay. Cloud, Red, Aerith. Nah, actually, Cloud, Tifa, Aerith. Cloud Beach Party, or Team Beach Party. Oh. Landing synergies is a little frustrating.
This one's for you.
I got it.
Hey, Tifa, why don't you just kill this all on your own? There we go. Jesus, Tifa. Good God, Tifa. Holy shit, Tifa. She just whooped that guy's ass.
Not bad.
Completely on her own. Dive kick is so busted. So busted. Oh, combat training for Kate Sith. There's materia involved. Okay. Press squared for combo attacks with Kate Sith megaphone. He actually does decent damage.
Go for the throw. You're gonna love this one. Fancy a wee game. Let's consult my dice. Try the water test.
Interesting, so it's an evasive ability. I'm starting to see the empty.
Now that's a wee stroke of luck.
Okay, I'm starting to see the appeal of Kate Sim. I'm starting to see the appeal of Kate Sim. Good lord. He's weird, but I get it. I get what he's about. He is definitely a support character. He's weird, but I get it. I get his usefulness. Okay. What else do we have for combat stuff? I haven't done yet. Oh, skewer it. Sure, we'll bring Yuffie in. Ironically, my favorite trio is probably Cloud, Barret, Red.
Hey! take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. You're up.
Here I go. All right.
I got it. Here we go. No more fighting.
That move is so fucking cool.
It's on you.
Need my help, have you? You got this!
You're in good hands now! Don't let me down!
Take it over.
Barrier improved. Cool.
That's a good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
Team Avalanche. He was like, let me kill this motherfucker. He swallowed me. It's gross. Oh, joy. Barret, you're going to be useful here.
Keep it together.
Yeah!
Come on.
Death on die here! Give him hell!
I got luck!
Take it over.
Not what I meant to do, but okay.
Suck on me! Asshole! You ain't getting out of this! Hope you don't do
that! Seizing me up! I can do that again.
So now it's gonna be like a super version of both of those, right? Or the first fight? Yeah, they seem to follow a pattern. That's a big sandworm.
Here we go. Close your.
Need my help, do you? Got a whole heap of mad with your name on it. Oh, you in trouble now. You got this.
I got this.
Wait, T-bar. Karen! Morning, buddy. I'll hydrate in a second.
Wide mouth.
Whew, that was rough.
Oh, we're done here.
strength up. Thanks for the hydrate, buddy. Hope you're having a good morning. All right, last one, right? Oh, no, we have the level one. Oh, this gives me wind materia. Hi, Ivy. Okay, back up.
Guess it's my turn! You ain't getting out of this one! You got her up! You got this!
I'm coming! That's it! One more shot!
Let's do this.
Okay.
Cloud always has big sword. Cloud has the biggest sword. Not the longest. That belongs to that guy. Fly.
Suck on this! Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
So much better than it was in the first game. Jesus. I feel like Aerith actually has an offensive ability.
Deal with that.
What's the last fight? That was number four, right? Or was it three or five? Can't remember which. Oh, these things.
It's on you.
Yeah!
So it's my turn? Cut!
Two for one. He And he gave us a leveled wind material, which is kind of nice. One more, huh? No cloud this time. Boom. So the last one's going to be an enhanced version of the first fight, right?
Take over.
Need go my on. Help, do you? Hope you don't mind. Oh, you would drop me. Bring it home.
Leave it to me. Laura.
Take care of him. It's your turn.
All right. I can learn. Stop them. Yeah. Yeah. Get her up.
Ready when you are. Keep it up. Comes down to the
ground.
God, we've been playing for an hour and a half. All I've done is freaking one quest and battle simulator shit. Jesus. But I think we're all caught up. Yep.
You made short work of that simulation.
Damn right I did. Now give me some reward for it.
I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Alright, I want to go to the Gold Saucer. I want to go to the Gold Saucer. No more quests. Okay, yeah, Gold Saucer. Region map. There are new attractions and or new things to do in the Gold Saucer.
Are you having fun today?
Let us start with Battle Square.
And here we are!
Why, thank you! He has a new collar and I haven't been using it. Grant haste all party members. Oh. Actually, should check my folio stuff too.
Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
Yeah, I got a lot of catching up to do in the folios. That's pretty useful. I use red a lot. Okay, Keith Sith, I haven't done shit for you yet. Your support, so yeah, I actually think damage reduction is kind of key for you. That's huge. Do this. Yeah, you're actually really useful with that. I'll take that. Max MP. Yeah, you are a soaker. Increases defense by 35. I kind of like that. Oops. Yes, please. I'm going straight for that. Tifa is crit woman. Aerith. You and Yuffie aren't together, so no. Ward duration, yes. Defense. Okay. Let's get into some battles.
Are you interested in joining the fray?
I absolutely am. Oh, this is the 5 billion fire dudes. Shit.
Keep it together.
All right. Watch it burn. You got this.
My
turn.
Burning
everything.
So long.
Still insane. That's still kind of nuts. Wait, what? Two parties of three? Wait, what? I switch teams now? Yep.
Bring it home.
You're in good hands.
Ready when you
are. Yes, it's my turn! You got this!
Here I go! Can't believe
this!
How about you show us what you got?
Can't believe this!
That's it!
Go away,
Red, you're broken. You're so fucking broken. It's
and
insane.
Don't come back.
Mist, Mega Potion, and Gold Talk. Okay, so more points. Cool. So let's stick with that setup. Watch it be useless for this one.
Don't overdo it.
I got it. Yeah, bingo. Bring it. It's over. Take the lead, so it's my turn.
It's on you.
Oh, let's go. Too late. Get out. What's that?
Nothing to it.
I gotta learn Red's ability.
Small wonder.
Gotta focus on that. That ability is busted. Team-wide haste. That ability, it's like literally his lunatic high, right? I believe is what it was called. Okay, these might be rough. Let's find out. Level 37, I saw that. So this could be tough. Got it.
What? Gotta go for it now. Thank you. This one's for you.
Got this. My turn. Deal with that.
I got this. There. It's on you. Here goes. Sorry. And they're safe.
Okay, that one wasn't so bad. How about the other one? Okay, that wasn't so bad.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Yes, Barry, we did. Cloud.
This one's for you. I'll take that. To the limit and beyond.
So long. What if that's over?
Apparently so. So what's the other fight?
Need of my aid.
Those things are irritating. You basically have to magic them down.
Hope you learned your lesson.
Getting plenty of gold saucer points, though. 39. So this is the same as the one that we get roughed up on. So let's see what happens. As Sephiroth watches on. Oh god. Bird time. Oh, double bird time. There's a zoo.
Okay, let's go.
Those three are actually a really good team together. I don't think I'm going to break that team up. Ever.
How about you show
us what
you got?
This is my turn! I'm going to make you regret. Stay down, asshole!
You're mine now. Make the most of this.
Need my help. It hurts. Go.
I'm just gonna say it again, bonus round is so busted.
Oh, you in trouble now! Don't stop now! Check out. Oh yeah! I've been giving it all you
got! Wanna see what I can do? Good to go?
Need my help, do you? Bring it home!
Woof. I feel like I'm saying it after every fight. Just like, combat is just so fucking good in this game. Like, it takes everything that was great about Remake and just makes it that much better. It's crazy. Without making Remake feel bad, either. That's kind of the neat part. League of Reprobates. Uh-oh. I remember this music from the first game too. I'm trying to remember where it was.
You ready?
Yes, it's my turn! Bring it home! Don't come back.
So fucking wild. Lots of chickens.
It's on you.
I got you. There.
For almost 2 hours just side questing. Insanity. Yes, the song. I love that they put that song back in the game. Fuck yeah.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Access denied. Okay.
That was close. Keep it together.
together.
Let me handle this.
I'll show you what I can do.
See what they hates. Okay.
Here goes. One more shot.
Kind of hurt.
I got it. Now take it from here.
Let me handle this. It's on you.
So it's my turn.
I need a breather.
You're up. Here goes. That's it. Can you take over for me?
Hold it.
Motherfucker.
The way it's gonna be, huh? Stay strong and carry on.
Over here. Kind of hurt. Get him.
Very dead.
Everything's getting
very dead. Okay, I might want to switch the order of the teams for that one. Might want the other team first. In fact, you know what? Let's just go all air. Let's go... like that. See how that works out.
Bring it home!
You're sick!
Here goes.
Let's do this!
Want some more?
One shot at a time!
Suck on me!
I'm your one-stop slaughtering shop. How you like this? You're gonna pay! Just...
Finish him off.
on the catch, is leaving.
I'll take care of this.
Say your prayer.
Ready or not, here I come. Hey, you ready?
You picked the right girl.
Ready to mess them up?
Keep up the pressure.
Let's do this. Bang, bang. Suck on this.
Damn, this is one hell of an endurance fight.
Damn it.
Here I go. How you like this? You ready to kick this? I'll take care of him.
Give him hell.
You're in good hands now. Back now. Here I go.
I'll show you what I can do.
One more shot! You can do it!
Need my help, do you?
Will you finish this motherfucker? Good lord. They were rough. What's the next one gonna be? That's what I'm worried about now. I'm not willing to go through that Mystic Dragon shit again right now, at least. Yeah. Okay, we'll come back into this one another time. Just because the first fight took so long, that's all. It was a lengthy encounter.
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
Looking for a Dio t-shirt?
What haven't I bought?
And exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes.
Oh, there was stuff for the hotel.
Oh.
chocobo stuff. Got it. Okay. Saying 250 more points to finish all that off. Where's speed squares? What am I going to do next? Because the flying ship was the Star Fox ship was great. Oh my god, it was so much fun.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a final one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy. The Gilgamesh Army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7.
The Space Rangers, we're ready for blast off. Gilgamesh Army to serve as their sword in the fight for galactic peace. Alas, over time the regime grew corrupt. Unwilling to.
Oh, there's no new one? I'm very, very bummed if there's not a hard mode.
Many formidable fiends stand in our way, but we mustn't waver in the face of danger. We must fight.
The fate of the universe.
You gotta read the comics and.
Aww.
Defender of the innocent.
Say it, Panda.
Welcome, cadets. Space Ranger,
where would you like to go, Kubo?
We
will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy.
Hold on, dear.
Is the sky wheel open?
And here we are.
Welcome to Sky Wheel Square. Hop aboard one of our gondolas. Take a journey through the sky. Marvel at our many exciting attractions.
My apologies, sir. Park guests without a ticket are unable to board the sky wheel.
DL gave me a gold ticket. I have permanent access.
We hope this experience is one that.
Why not exchange some of your points and get a gift for that special someone? If you're looking to escape the clouds, why not try the sky wheel?
Well said, Panda.
Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service.
Let's see if I can do a different chocobo race. And then we'll jump into story.
We've arrived at your destination.
Welcome to Chocobo Square. Here, the feathers fly in racing action.
Been waiting for you.
Quark, quark. I already forgot the controls. Come on, I gotta catch you. First place by a lot. Quark quark. Not ahead by much, so I gotta be careful. My best drift. Miss it all. Okay, so you can't go above 10, so getting those afterwards, I don't know if like it goes down. I should try that. Like, don't touch a blue one for the rest if I can help it. It does go down. Oh, if you hit something, it goes down. Okay. you mess up, it goes down. Gotcha.
Morning, son!
I can accept chickens. They're definitely not turkeys. I wish Thirsty were here. He would love this. Hey, in the original, you had to race these things if you wanted that gold chocobo. You had to, you had to make them better for the good old chocobo sex, you know. I am so far ahead, I could just like coast my way home. Oh God, rock solid. Makes you immune to the water effects? Oh, it absolutely does. Shit. Okay. Duly noted. How many points do I have? 250? I don't know if that's enough. Okay, we'll do... Let's go see. I would like to do some mean stuff.
We eagerly await your return.
Well, thank you.
Hey there. You treating your chocobos right? Catch you later.
Got gold saucer points?
I think, oh, it's literally just enough. Literally just enough. Cool. So what's the closest to... I just heard the Yahoo just in, like in the old theme. That's great. In my buggy. Hey, look at that shitty looking wall. That probably couldn't hold anything out. Look how beat up and run down it is. It almost looks like something that some Cheeto dusted spooge mop made. My road south. Glad I backed up. There's a ruby there. Things missing. I can't do this one. Something's literally preventing me from doing it. I don't know what. She does sound great right now at 7 a.m. So, I gotta figure out how to get south. Oh, this might be it. Yeah, that looks like it's it. Okay, there. Can't drive. Yeah, that looks promising. Just hit a moment. I heard that, Aerith. She literally just went, Gaga. What's in here? Did you get lots of sleep, Zim? I remember we were talking pretty late. Why'd you put me up there? Corel Airstrip. Okay, I have a feeling this is not what we need right now. We'll just try to travel back. You can do it, Buggy. I have faith in you.
Hey, up ahead. That our jungle?
Indeed it is. Hold on, little Miss Carson. We're almost there.
Hooray.
Yuffie.
There's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure. Let's. Cloud? You okay?
Uh-oh.
I feel like I've been here before.
You have? Zach. Dragged your ass through here, buddy. Kujata. Oh my god. Kujata is like the all elements summon, if I remember right. Did this upgrade? Damn, I did get a lot of points. Okay. What's this one? ATB charge when performing actions. Increases defense in Punisher mode. I've not really built Cloud to be a defensive player. Wish I could zoom out. Just like look at the whole thing. Sure. Oh, I wanted it so bad. Okay, we're saving Kate's points for that. Yuffie. United Focus. Sure. Overcharge reload when staggering enemies. I think I just want that big old fucking pile of defense. Barret's a pretty stationary target. That's pretty damn good, actually. Aerith only has 10 points, huh? I'm saving for that one. That's the sunglasses one.